Today I will show you how to fix red X on the network icon in your Windows computer. I have shown in previous videos how to solve many Wi-Fi issues, such as limited access, no internet access, and can't connect to this network problems. However, this video will solve another problem you may face with your Wi-Fi connection. That is the red X on your network or Wi-Fi icon. And you won't be able to even find out your Wi-Fi network. There are many reasons for this problem. The first one, your Wi-Fi adapter may have been disabled in Windows settings. Let us have a check. For that, right-click on the Windows icon, and select Network Connections. Here you can see all your network adapters. From Bluetooth, Ethernet, Wi-Fi and whatever you have. This is my inbuilt Wi-Fi adapter. Right-click on it. Then you can see an option to disable. That means it is now enabled, and if you want to disable, click on disable. Let us check it now, to show that if you disable the network adapter here, the Wi-Fi icon will appear with a red X. Here I am going to disable it. Now look my Wi-Fi icon. You can see a red on it when I disabled it. Therefore, if you find a red X on Wi-Fi icon, first you check whether your Wi-Fi adapter is disabled. If it is disabled, enable it here and solve your problem. Look here, you can find my Wi-Fi icon without any warning symbols. And now I am connected to internet through my Wi-Fi adapter, and it is working properly. If this method couldn't solve the red X problem in your computer, your adapter may have been disabled in the BIOS setup utility. To enable it, you have to restart your computer. When your screen turns off, press the F2 button 3 or 4 times to get into BIOS setup. I am just pressing F2 button. Now I am here in BIOS setup. In my computer, it is Aptio Setup Utility. It is a variant of BIOS. Here you cannot use your mouse or touchpad. Instead, you make use of the keyboard. You can find the instructions in the downside of the screen. Use right arrow key and go to the Advanced tab. Now use the down arrow and come to Miscellaneous Devices and click Enter. Here you can find many devices such as USB ports, camera, microphone, etc. all are enabled. But the fifth one, which is Internal LAN, it is disabled. Come down to it with the arrow key and click Enter and select Enabled and click Enter one more time. You have to save these changes to be applied in your computer. To save it, press F10. And press Enter on Yes, to confirm. Now the computer is booting to open. Wait for some time. We can check once it is open, whether the Wi-Fi is working properly. Now look my network icon, the red X has disappeared. And I am able to connect to the internet through Wi-Fi. This is for the day. For more videos and tech tutorials, stay tuned to our channel. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe if you like it.